listen to the children. Don't think that the adults have the answers, because our minds are very different. We don't know the individual experiences of all these children. So take time, create time to listen, be curious, and make sure you have a big smile on your face in September and that they think that you have missed them dearly and you are so glad they are back, because they're going to crave the connection. Even if they push that away very quickly, they're still going to need it.